This video will go over how to create SKUs on products and their variants so you can track inventory by options. SKUs, or stock keeping units, are alphanumeric codes you can assign to variants of a product in order to track inventory. If your product has options, you'll need to create a SKU for each option combination. There is no set way or standard to create a SKU, but they are usually an easy to decipher code unique to your business. You could create them, or you could use SKUs supplied by the manufacturer of the product. To begin, go to Products in the Control Panel. If you want to assign a SKU to a base product or one without variants, click on the product to edit it. In this field, enter in a SKU. This SKU is a combination of brand and unique product details. Best practice is to create a SKU that includes important product information and one that is easily understandable. Click Save and Close when you are finished. If you would like to assign a SKU for products with variants, select and edit the product. Then, click on the Options and SKUs tab. In order to create SKUs, you must have applied an option set to this product. When an option set is applied, you will see the SKUs and Rules tabs here. Click on the SKUs tab. You could either manually create SKUs for each option combination, or use the SKU generator. To create a SKU manually, click here. First, name the SKU. Be sure to use a naming convention that works for your business. This example uses part of the product name and the size and color combination. Then select the values that should be attributed to the SKU. In this case, this SKU will be created for a small, gray t-shirt. While you're creating the SKU, you can also assign attributes for this variant like price, image, and weight differences. These attributes will be seen as the new base attribute before any rules or discounts are applied. Any fields you leave blank will be pulled from the base product. If you're selling or planning on using any of our omnichannel integrations like eBay and Amazon, it's important to add these attributes on a SKU level instead of through the product option rules, which cannot be exported to other marketplaces. Click Save and Close when you are finished creating the SKU. You'll need to complete this again for each variant. As an alternative to creating SKUs manually, you can use the SKU generator. To begin, click Generate SKUs. The Auto SKU Generator is a built-in BigCommerce tool that will calculate and then assign a SKU for each variant based on the product's options. The SKU generator will only work for color, size, multiple choice, swatch, and product list option types, and all options must be marked as required. Watch the Product Options video to learn more about creating and editing options and option sets. If you leave these settings here, they will be read as SKU with a random number. You can change these settings to generate them with more relevant information for your business needs. Each SKU can have up to 4 sections to describe the product. There are universal elements to choose from like a unique ID, fixed text, product name, and brand. If you have other option values on your product like sizes and colors, they will also appear as elements to choose from. To create a SKU that uses a product's name, then color and size elements, first delete the default elements by clicking on the X's. Add a new section by clicking on the plus, then choose fixed text. Create a custom name that describes the product. Add a new section and choose color from the dropdown. Choose which way you'd like to configure the element. The option map lets you specify your own abbreviation for each value. Now add a size section and choose how you'd like to display the option values. In this configuration, you can set how many letters from the value name the SKU will use. Once you have everything set, click Generate. Click on the Action menu to edit and delete SKUs. This is where you can assign attributes for the variant like price, image, and weight differences. After the SKUs are created, you can choose to track inventory by product options. To set up inventory tracking, click on the Inventory tab. You can track inventory for a product with or without options. To track inventory on the individual variants you just created SKUs for, select this option. Next, you'll need to input the stock levels of each variant. You can either go back to the Options and SKUs tab and edit each SKU with the stock level, or you can save and close and then click on the plus next to the product image to update the inventory fields. It's recommended to fill in the low stock level. When your products reach this low level of inventory, an email alert will be sent. This helps plan your inventory before the product is out of stock. To manage or adjust any of the inventory settings, you can find them by going to the Advanced Settings menu, then Inventory. Here you can change how to handle out-of-stock products, if you want to automatically adjust stock levels for these situations, and if you want to show stock levels on your product page. Finally, enter an email address here for the low stock and out of stock notification emails. In this video, you learned how to create SKUs and track inventory for products with variants. To learn more about inventory tracking and settings, go to the support portal.